Wow.
What are you on, Wikipedia?
I don't know. Yeah.
It's a 2-minute warning. Here we go.
All right, Bobby, who looks better in glasses, you or Sally Jesse Raphael?
Oh, that's an old riff. Let's go Sally Jesse.
Who's your celebrity lookalike? When people see you, who do they think you are?
Dead, it's Buddy Holly or Weezer.
Rivers Cuomo. Weezer.
Yeah, both of those guys.
How many pairs of glasses do you have?
Probably 20 plus.
Yeah.
Yeah, mostly because I break them.
Yeah.
Clumsy.
Most embarrassing thing you ever said on the air?
It's every day, I think, when I talk about my dating life. And I also injured my pretty bad recently on a bike. And so I talk about that. See, you're embarrassed for me right now.
Yeah, a little.
Yeah, I tore it. And so, like, I'm still dealing with that. She's quite delicate. It's not bad. I mean, again, I'm single, so maybe I hurt it myself just to go in.
Yeah. You won Dancing with the Stars.
Bobby and Sharna.
Can you floss?
Oh, I flossed on the show.
Yeah.
It's a little off. No, it wasn't. Well, you didn't give me room. If you give me room, I can hit it.
Yeah, I'll stand over here.
But it's been a while. I got to bump hips still. I'm in my 30s, almost 40 now.
Okay, I had hip surgery. You're speaking to the choir here.
Hip surgery? Yeah. Are you a golden girl? What's happening here?
Yeah, just call me Blanche. Did you ever think you had a shot at winning?
One of my friends bet on me at 40-1, ended up making $30,000 or so.
Did you get a cut?
None.
You're also a mentor on American Idol. Are you familiar with William Hung?
Cheat face! Oh, baby.
I actually did a show once where William Hung came and performed, and he did She Bangs, and that was one of my favorite performances I've ever seen because everyone was so happy.
True that your radio name was going to be Bobby Z.
Well, I was given the option Bones or Z, and I thought, well, at least Bones sounds like an orthodontist or a pirate or something.
I have read that you really do want to run for public office. What's your campaign slogan?
Well, it'll be, please vote for me or I'll continue to cry.
Very proud of Arkansas.
Very proud of where I came from.
Razorbacks fan?
Die hard.
Do they have a fight song or fight crawl?
What if I said no? What kind of terrible answer would it be? A fight crawl. By the way, if anyone had a fight crawl, you should stop having a fight crawl.
I hear that you hate Sweet Home Alabama. Is that true?
No, that's not the movie.
You gotta give me the most famous line of the movie into that camera.
You have a baby in a bar?
You have a baby in a bar.
Ding, 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 ding. Yeah. That's right. Three things Bobby Bones cannot live without.
My dog, my mirror ball, dating apps. There you go, hit me up.
Bobby Bones.